As part of the Kyrgyz Cinema Days in Kazakhstan, the Astana Times attended the special screening of Beish film, translated as Heaven.
The latest offering by director Ruslan Akun is a heartfelt road movie that explores tender mother-son relationship on a pilgrimage to the holy city of Mecca.